boys are back in town.
Oh. Welcome back, boy.
Thank you.
Are ready to see the coffee office part two?
Part two?
Uh-huh. Okay, are you ready to be confused? Hi, I'm Mark Manzoni. Welcome to my daily vlog. As you saw in the episode from yesterday, which is in this link, we were on Sunday, the 18th of February. We're now on Monday, the 19th of February. So this is the confusing part. From this day, I don't know how to explain it, but basically these days, they don't exist. Does it make sense? Because on these days, I made the other vlogs that you've seen earlier now, when I was in England and... Oh my god, I forgot. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is, these days, they don't exist in the vlog world. And since it's my vlog, I felt really bad that I kind of fucked up the system in vlogging, daily vlogging. I have no idea how to explain this. It's my vlog. Blah, 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 blah. Forget everything I just said. So what we're gonna do, we're just gonna remove these days. Oh, like this. Yeah, you see what I just did there? And we're gonna remove these days as well. Woo, woo. It's a magical calendar. I can do anything. I have the power. I'm like Thanos in Marvel. I can like do magic shit. And this. Which brings us to this. It is today. It's March the 9th. Today's vlog. Even though it's Tuesday the 20th today. Yeah. I am from the future. And now we're going back to the future, to the past. So we're gonna be visiting, we're gonna meet the dogs in today's vlog. Yes, that's what's gonna happen, people. So today, let's all imagine that it is March the 9th of, March the 9th. Okay, we're gonna start the episode. Shut up! I got my coffee, my best friend, and it has a dick in it. Dick coffee. I haven't been vlogging for almost 3 days now because I'm way behind on the episodes and I haven't published the episode in 2 days. Today is the third, so I'm gonna try and get it out. And that's the people calling that I'm meeting right now. Hello?
Står utanför kontoret.
Står utanför?
Ja.
Da kommer jeg ned.
Top.
Ja. Hey. You guys saw how it was? Let's go and meet them. The boys are back in town. Hello.
It came from the woods.
Oh, hva skal du?
Er det, hvor langt skal det bli, tenker jeg?
Jeg vet det. Så langt som mulig.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, the gang is here. Ja.
Det var stivt. Det var ikke så mye gikk det. Vi har hatt noen pur. Det var...
Oi! Veldig stritt.
Hvor Jordan når vi trenger det?
Where is Jordan when we need it?
Ja.
Welcome back, boy.
Thank you.
Are ready to see the coffee office part two?
Part two?
Uh-huh. Redecorated.
Changes?
Yes.
But the same room?
Yes.
But more stuff?
Yes. Change time. The gang us. Yes.
Men
det
tredje
gikk
med. Har du
omulett?
Oi.
Ja, ja.
Yes!
Er det de?
Ja! Fikk du de gava meg?
Ja, nå da! Vi filmet! The Trade!
Oh ja!
So we've got the whole gang here now at the studio. We're gonna do a podcast. It's gonna be in Norwegian, so you won't understand anything.
So yeah. Goodbye!
I'll see you in a bit. Are
you guys ready for a very cool surprise?
Yes.
It's very cool. You ready?
Yes.
Then let's enter to Basel Studio next.
Basel Studio?
Basel Studio.
Basel Studio.
Basel Studio.
Ah, det bra.
Oh, Jesus.
We're done with the podcast, and now they have to go to soundcheck.
Släpp oss ut! Fritzel!
U-båt med en Sony.
Oh yeah!
U-båt med en Sony.
Geir!
Nothing to see here. Regular rip, man.
Kom igjen da.
Det krever litt å ha det
lyset. Ja. CrossFit Haugesund!
Foot 5.
Foot 5? Nei. Kunne noe.
Ja, det er kjøpig.
Tatt og kjøpet?
Nei.
Hva heter...
Karma Tattoo! Ja, du må ha det.
Det var så jævla deilig.
Bare kjøpt.
Da vi på vei til flytten, dere.
God Karen.
Er det? Åja, er det?
Vi kan jo løfte opp...
What the hell?
Du ser at han skriker
kulere. Så jævla bra!
Nå!
Rob Halford over den grønne her, altså. Husker du ikke den? Takk for nå, bloggen.
So they're doing the sound check now, rigging up the stuff, and then we're gonna come back here later. Maybe have some pizza first? Okay, we're gonna eat with the dogs, and we're always late. Ah, I'm sorry!
Kom igjen, man!
Yeah, ha det gøy! Sorry! Åh, herregud.
Han må trenge
det! Ja, men med god grunn. Eller... Ready for some pizza, man.
Pizza!
Velkommen til På Haugå. Stig inn, stig inn.
Takk.
Pizza.
Pip-pip-pip-pip! Sushi-pip!
Oh yeah!
Sier det noe som det redder dogs eller noe sånt? Ingen fredag uten taco. Da er Er det bilen?
Ja, det er den nye bilen. Det er den vi skal kjøre.
Nei, men hvor er logoen alt da?
Nei, det er en ny bil. Vi har kjøpt oss en ny bil.
Men hvor er logoen?
Nei, vi har ikke det på den her.
Fy faen. Ja.
Du tar ikke opp nå, du vet det.
Jo. Satan i helvete!
Du må få ta deg en pause snart.
Jeg skal ta pausen når vi kommer inn til lokalet.
Jeg tenkte mer på en sånn, ikke i dag. Jeg tenkte mer på en liv.
If you haven't checked it out, check out my... A solo project, Svart Kaffe. This is my solo band. It's out on vinyl and CD and cassette. So you can buy it in the link below at kaffefanzine.com or at your local independent store. Support me by buying this shit, man. That would be awesome. Mansoni merch with the Screaming Skull logo. Printed on high quality t-shirts and good shit. I also have tote bags. Check out the merch. Order, 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 order. Get your merch.
Get your merch.
What the f***?
Most people left. Just felt really sad and lonely. Music is healing.